Sun just said no to holding an iPhone to take a picture with a fan. But why is this so? See, Sun has signed a deal with Samsung, and that deal is so strict that he can't even be seen holding an iPhone. He can only hold Samsung and was seen moments later taking a photo with a Samsung. What do you think of this?